just doesn't seem to be getting any better.
SpongeBob, hurry! Squidward's in more trouble than a chili relleno in a pan of grease. We have to help!
You're right, Sandy. But if that robot really is like Patrick, he'll eat us for dessert. What should we do?
Well, we better figure something out, and pronto.
Maybe that button on his back is a self-destruct. I'll try to hit it.
Good idea, SpongeBob, but it's time to stop yapping and get to it.
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride. Great Barrier Reef! Robot made himself dizzy! That's the ticket! Better change tactics and fast! SpongeBob unfrozen! Back in the fight! And SpongeBob gets a frigid reception from the robot! Oh! That was a doozy! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! Far away! better stay far away from the robot's cold clutches. Ooh, that's gotta sting.
Saving me, guys! I never thought I'd say this, SpongeBob, but I owe you big time.
Thanks, Sandy. We'd still be popsicles if it wasn't for her.
Aw, shucks. You fellers are gonna make me blush.
I think I have fudge in my pants.